When I started my journey in 1983, from my college, I passed out from college in 1983 from Delhi College of Engineering. I was supposed to join a job in telco because from campus recruitment I got telco as a job and one Delhi job. So I was about to have all the tickets were booked to join, go to telco, but somehow my uncle expired, my chacha ji expired, just 15th of June I was to join, 30th of June, and my mother, father felt emotionally his younger brother dying, early age, he felt slightly weak. I felt that I should be remain at home. I joined a Delhi-based small company called Televista. Televisions used to be there. They are starting to come in a computer business. And then, in the meantime, I found two other friends from IIT Delhi. Three of us, we joined hands and got a programming assignments. So I wrote some college 2K-based ROM interpreter. In those time, 2,000 bytes, I used to write a full interpreter. Basic interpreter in 2000 bytes, so because ROM used to be only 2000 byte ROM. So now you don't talk less than megabyte. That time it was 2000 bytes. So each byte has to be conserved to the level where your operations of computer, operations of a compiler or interpreter can be done in 2000 bytes. So we wrote a letter to 10 such companies that I have a 2K based ROM interpreter which I had written in a college project. Is anybody interested in it? In that time it was microprocessor kits used to be there. Computer was, PC was not invented by that time, or at least not was not in India. It was only early stages in America. And out of 10 letters I got 3 responses. It was a big success for cold calling, even not calling, even cold calling. It's just writing 10 letters and getting 3 responses. Is a very big success for any new venture to start. That's a good signal to start. So we start working on that signal and start demonstrating the product. So after 6 months, I think we didn't head anywhere. We demonstrated the product, but finally we got an assignment on programming, a simple programming assignment from Bararpur Industries Limited in BASIC, ORG BASIC. And we start doing the basic programming for some inventory management systems or financial control systems, and it was a coding assignment. We're competing against with Softec in Delhi, and but we put some framework so that our coding efficiency can be faster than anybody else, and we could able to generate some cash. Till that time, I didn't have an idea that I should be in software. Only idea was we want to earn something of our own. Coming from a middle class family where there's no capital, with a 10 sibling family, 8 sisters, 2 brothers, there is no question of any capital available. The first thing was, can we have some money to do something concrete? So programming was a purpose of just getting some, get the money together. So it is a, that is the only way to get some money, because you can do some intellectual work till 2 o'clock in the night and generate some financial capital for you. And in the evening, the way you are thinking, we also used to think something about digital products, because that time software was not an industry. So the dream was to set up a manufacturing setup, like digital manufacturing setup. So we were thinking about setting up a watch, a digital watch, chip plant, or not chip, basically manufacturing the watches, or many other ideas keep on coming, because all 6 days used to work till late night, and Sundays just spend some time in doing all fiturbaji. So sometime 85 I visited US. I had a green card when I passed out, so I visited US in 1985, and then where I worked for 2 months because I was just going to job fair and worked there. Then I realized the potential what the software industry is all about. Till that time I was not even, it was almost blindsided to all of three of us. We are looking as a means to achieve the other end, not the software industry as an end. So when I came back in 86, that time, January 86, then we formed up our plan that we want to be in one industry, one place. So for 2.5 years, just want to highlight this story, is that 2.5 years we are not certain where we are going ahead. We are going ahead with a just dream that we want to be independent of our own, we want to run our own company. But seeing that I had a business plan for software industry, what we have today, nothing was there.